गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट टुडेज ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक चैप्टर नंबर 8 रॉबिन हुड, बिकॉज दिस इज सैटरडे एंड ऑन सैटरडे वी टेक दिस वन। एंड स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट रॉबिन हुड एंड किंग रिचर्ड। In previous lecture already you have seen the several conditions with the Robin Hood and the Sheriff of Nottingham. In the end, Robin Hood won the competition of archery and he had sent a message through the letter about his victory in the match. Now today I'm going to take here about the discussion of Robin Hood and King Richard. Here before reading the chapter you have to see who is the current king, queen of England. Who is the current king, queen of England? So students, you have to find out this question's answer. In the present times, who is the king? Now I am taking para number first, page number 62. Para first I am going to take. When Richard Chaucer de Lion came back from the Holy Land, he found England in a sad state. Actually, in the first chapter we have studied that King Richard went to the Palestine to fight a war. Because there was a problem, so he went there and he had handed over the state, means England, in the hand of the bishops. But his brother took the reign means ruling power of the England from the bishops. And he became the king. Actually, he was not a good man. That is why he had done so. So, and the condition framed very bad. When Richard Chaucer de Lion came back from the Holy Land. Means when the Richard came back from the Holy Land, he found that the condition of the England was very sad. Prince John had ruled very badly in his absence and had carried out many cruel and unjust acts. Means Prince John had ruled very badly in the King Richard's absence and had carried out many cruel and unjust acts. And he had carried out many cruel and unjust. Unjust means we can say here not based on or behaving according to their fair means. They have not behaved fairly, and whatever action he had taken, those actions were not fair towards the public. He had made the people very unhappy, and in his ruling power he had made the people very unhappy.